everyone. Today our topic for discussion is classical dances of India. So my dear students, as we know that the classical dance form originated from the Sanskrit text Natya Shastra of Bharat Muni. Natya Shastra, as we know, the Natya Shastra is the earliest literature on music and drama, and oldest surviving ancient text on performing arts. It was written by, we see that, Bharat Muni. As we know, Bharat Muni is the father of Indian theatrical art form, During ancient times, we see that this dance, it was used for purely religious purposes. Now we see that this dance, it was used for entertaining purposes. So far the basic three elements of the classical dance is concerned, we see there are three basic elements of classical dances. The first is the Nritya, second is Natya, and the third is Nritya. So far the Nritya is concerned, we see that Nritya simply means pure dance without mood or expression. So far Natya is concerned, we see that Natya simply means dramatic representational. So far the Nritya is concerned, we see that Nritya, it refers to the sentiments and the emotions evoked through the dance ritual. So we see that there are 9 rasas or attributes of classical dance of India. These are mentioned in Natya Shastra of Bharat Muni. The first is the love, second anger, disgust, heroism, peace and tranquility, laughter and comedy, tragedy, horror and wonder. So first we see the three basic elements is Nritya, Natya and Nritya, and the 9 attributes of classical dance which are mentioned in Natya Shastra. We see that they are love, anger, disgust, heroism, peace and tranquility, laughter and comedy, tragedy, horror and wonder. So according to Sangeet Natak Academy, as we know that it's a national academy of music, dance and drama. Sangeet Natak Academy is the national academy of music, drama and dance. Recognized 8 classical dances of India. We see that these are, first the Bharatanatyam, Kathak, Kuchipudi, and we see that Odissi, Manipuri, Satriya, and Mohini Attam. These are the 8 classical dances of India. These are recognized by Sangeet Natak Academy. First Bharatanatyam, Kathak, Kuchipudi, Odissi, Manipuri, Satriya, and Mohini Attam. As we know that the Ministry of Culture, they recognize 9 classical dances of India because they included Chhau dance. As we know, the Chhau dance is a dance of Jharkhand. They included Chhau dance in the list of classical dances. So far the Sangeet Natak Academy is concerned, they recognize only 8 classical dances. So now we will discuss all these 8 classical dances in detail. First we will discuss about Bharatanatyam. So my dear students, as we know, this Bharatanatyam is the oldest. It is the oldest and it's considered as the mother of all, we see, the dance forms of India. And this was originated. Bharatanatyam was originated in Tanjore in Tamil Nadu. So Bharatanatyam is a classical dance form of Tamil Nadu. And we see it's a purest form. It's a purest form of classical dance. So we see that from 10th century onwards, this dance form, it was performed in Brideshwar temple. So Brideshwar temple, as we know that the Brideshwar temple of Tanjore, it was built by Rajendra I, as we know, Chola king. Now this Bharatanatyam, as we know that it comes from the word bha, which means, stands for bhava. So bhava means mood, and ra for raga, which means music, and ta for, we see that ta means rhythm, and natyam, as we know that natyam is a classical theater, or we, in simple words, we can say that the natyam is a Sanskrit word for drama. So we see that this Bharatanatyam, it was kept alive by Devdasyas simply means young girls. These were gifted by their parents to their temples and married to gods. Clear? And now the famous dancers of Bharatanatyam. So far the famous dancers of Bharatanatyam is considered as Uday Shankar, Sonal Mansingh, and we see that Sonal Mansingh, Briju Maharaj, Briju महाराज एंड मेरलानी साराबाई, मलिका साराबाई एंड रुक्मिणी देवी, दीज आर द फेमस फेमस भरतनाट्यम डांसर्स ऑफ इंडिया. नाउ द सेकंड सेकंड क्लासिकल डांस ऑफ इंडिया इज अ कथकली. कथकली, सो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, दिस कथकली इज द क्लासिकल डांस फॉर्म ऑफ केरला. क्लासिकल डांस फॉर्म ऑफ केरला इज कथकली. सो लिटरली मीन्स, अगर हम बात करेंगे, द वर्ड कथकली इज डेराइव्ड फ्रॉम टू वर्ड्स, कथक मीन्स स्टोरी एंड कली मीन्स आर्ट. सो इन सिंपल वर्ड लिटरली मीन्स स्टोरी टेलिंग. स्टोरी टेलिंग इट्स अ एलाबरेट डांस depicting truth over false, truth over false. And we see that this Kathakali, it was originated in the temples of Kerala, in the temples of Kerala. And we see that it was performed in open air. And the theme is, we see that the main theme of Kathakali is based on epics. We see that the two famous epics of India is, we see that Ramayana and Mahabharata. Ramayana and Mahabharata, two great epics, Ramayana and Mahabharata. Now the main feature of this Kathakali is concerned, we see that the use of elaborate makeup and colorful costumes. And the famous Kathakali dancer of India is we see that Kala Mandalam Gopi. The third classical dance of India is Kathak. So far the Kathak is concerned, we see that this Kathak dance form is originated in Uttar Pradesh, North India. And we see that the word Kathak is derived from word Katha, which means storyteller. So traditionally we see that the stories, they were related with Radha and Krishna. So themes, Kathakali, the main theme of the Kathak dance is based on Radha and Krishna. But during Margaret times, we see that it was influenced by Persian customs and style of dance. This Kathak, it was performed both men and women. And we see that it was more entertaining and less religious in content. Now the fourth classical dance of India is Kuchipudi. So far the Kuchipudi is concerned, Kuchipudi, as we know, that is a dance form of Andhra Pradesh, classical dance form of Andhra Pradesh. And it was based on the main theme, we see that Kuchipudi is Bhagavad Purana. It was based on Bhagavad Purana and life of Krishna. And the lyrics, they were used in Telugu. And we see that the famous thing is dancing up on this brass palette and pot on his head. It was performed both solo as well as in group. So this Kuchipudi, it was enacted by Brahmins in temples. Now the fifth classical dance of India is Odissi. So my dear students, and we know that this Odissi is a dance form of Odisha. And we see that this simply means the devotion to Lord Krishna. And this Odissi dance, it was based on Geet Govind. And we know that Geet Govind, it was written by Jaydev. So we see that it was used to depict, we see that love and devotion to God. And we see the unique feature of this Odissi is Tribanga posture means three-banded form of body. And we see that Sonal Mansingh is a famous Odissi dancer of India. Now the Manipuri. So my dear students, so far the Manipuri is concerned, we see that this Manipuri dance, it is also known as Jagoi. And we see that Jagoi describes the plays of Gopikas and Krishna. And we see that the main feature is the delicate arm movement and gentle footwork. And it was mostly first performed in temples of Kerala. And we see that the stories or the themes of Manipuri was mostly performed in temples. And we see that the stories and the themes are related to Krishna and Radha, which is known as Ras Leela. So Manipuri, this Manipuri is a dance form of Manipur. Clear? Now the Satriya. So far the Satriya dance is concerned, we see that this Satriya dance is introduced by Vishnu Saint and reformer of Assam. We see that Satriya is the classical dance of Assam. It was introduced by whom? It was introduced by Vaishnavi saint and reformer of Assam. His name was Shankara Deva during 15th century. This Satriya dance, it was performed in Satra. So Satra simply means the monasteries. It was originally performed by males. Now we see that both male as well as females. Clear?
Now the last is the Mohini Attam. Mohini Attam. So my dear students, as we know that this Mohini Attam, it was originated in Kerala. It was mostly performed by women only. It was performed by women only. Mohini Attam, the classical dance of Kerala, performed by women only. We see that it derived its name from Mohini Puranas. Mohini Puranas, and we see that it has elements of Bharatanatyam as well as Kathakali. And we see that it was based on Natya Shastra, Lasya Sitar. Lasya Sitar, and it was a delicate. It was a delicate movement, and we see the man picture is a delicate movement and more feminine facial expression, and we see that the Sunan Nair and Radha Datta, these are the famous Mohini Attam dancers of India. So my dear students, this was all about classical dance of India. So video ko dekhne ke sath sath channel ko subscribe karna na bhule.